What up, everybody? My name is Belief I Need, and welcome back. I usually do video games, but today we're doing some anime, Attack on Titan. Now, I've been implementing more anime into my live podcast and into my YouTube and Daily Motion channels. I'm a big anime fan, and I'm very excited about Attack on Titan, especially since the Naruto series will be ending very soon. Now, we're all waiting for season 2 of Attack on Titan, but until then, they got a lot of things to lead us up. Let's talk about that. Now, first of all, the first thing you see in my video right now is Titan eating a cheeseburger and some chicken wings and some pizza and some hot dogs. It's crazy. But these posters are actually up in Japan right now, and they're showcasing the event coming up, the Attack on Titan exhibition at the Uno Royal Museum starting November 28th. Now, one of the main events at this exhibition will be a one-to-one scale, a life-size scale of a colossal titan. That's going to be effing crazy. It's going to be huge. Now, we've seen the head before, just the head, and people have been standing next to it taking pictures. But again, this one is going to be a full life-size, what, you know what I mean, what it would be in real life. Moreover, they're going to have a theater show using the Oculus Rift headset. Everybody is going to have an Oculus Rift headset, and they're going to be immersed into this 3D world of Attack on Titan. They're just gonna Attack on Titan your face off. Furthermore, the description will have an audio guide voiced by the original actors of the series. It's gonna be amazing. Tune into my channel for more updates on this event. Tune into octoco.com, and you know, like I said, yeah, this is the anime. I'm gonna be hooking you up with some more and more. So make sure you subscribe to the channel, like the video, and share the video to any Attack on Titan fans. My name is Belief I Need, and I'll see you guys soon with everything. Peace.